Welcome back to another Dragon Ball Legends video, and I am very sick today, so I apologize. However, there is a new banner coming tomorrow. I won't be able to summon on it because I feel like this is a trap banner. They're trying to get all the thirsty weebs. They're trying to get all the thirsty weebs to summon on this, and you guys already know. Okay, you guys know. I have to get a legendary limited character. I don't have one, and I just need one, okay? That's all I need. I need one. I'm going crazy to thinking about it because I just need one. Just one.
Bunny Bulma. The force is strong with that one. I gotta say, it is strong. Android 18 with casual attires is also strong. They look amazing too. But I have to skip this one. You guys gotta understand. I have to skip this one. But I'm so tempted. But I have to skip it. But I'm so tempted. But I have to skip it. But I'm so tempted. But I need to skip this.
Female team is so trash. As you can see, it's so trash. I did try to play some games with it. I just kept losing. So I do have another video recorded. So I'm just gonna play that. Hope you guys enjoy it. I am sick. My throat is killing me. I'm just gonna go. Past Monkey is gonna take over. He's gonna play some games. I'm gonna go sleep and just think about Bunny Bulma. And yes, here we are. He is using the fusion team. Oh no, the Vegito. Oh, the Ole Ole Ole. It's so annoying. Okay, here we go. Oh, he's gonna switch into Gogeta. Let's wait. There we go. Now he can't switch. That Gogeta's gone. Okay, that Gogeta is gone. I need to go full out damage on him. I need to. Okay, that was quick. Okay, he switched. Switch into Goku. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Nah, da, da. Nah. Oh, he's got the Vegito out. What are you gonna do? He's got the Vegito. Let's go Kaioken. Vegito? There we go. We got a Rasen Rush. He switches into Gogeta. I don't know. No, I'm not gonna use my Rasen Rush on him. Let's go. Wait for it. I love this Jutsu. I mean, Gogeta. Why did I say Jutsu? I'm so sorry. I'm such a Naruto. Okay, there we go. Rasen Rush. I wasted my Rasen Rush. I wasted it. Okay. Oh, he's got the Rasen Rush. Oh no. Oh. Let's go. Yeah. I missed my Rasen Rush against this. Let's go. He's got the Vegito out. He's got the Vegito out. And now we got the advantage. Let's go, Vegito. Let's go. Splash it. Oh, that KO felt so damn good. You guys don't understand how that KO felt. It felt so damn good. Oh. Banish. And he forfeit. Is he using head? Oh, he waited. Okay. He's got the head. He's got the legendary Goku. And he's got the Kaioken. Goku sheds blue. Sheds God. Sheds key. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Let's go. This is the most highest level of gameplay you will see me do. Strike cards. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Let's go do that again. Yeah, there we go. Get a bit of key. Sha! What you gonna do? What you gonna do? He's gonna go for it. Oh no, I thought that was a strike card, but it was a tackle. He's going crazy. He's going crazy. Okay, oh no. Why did I switch into Vegeta? That's a disadvantage. I'm gonna take so much damage. Oh shit, he took half of my health. He restored his vanish. Okay, he's gonna vanish on me. There we go. Ra-ta-ta, sha. What you gonna do? Oh, you gonna command me like that? Okay. I don't think so. Let's switch into Goku just to get that damage. There we go. He's gonna switch. There we go. That's what I wanted. Now I'm gonna use my Rasen Rush. That's what he gets. Get rid of that hit. We're gonna eliminate the hit. Yo, they're not giving me any options. Okay, we're gonna go to Strike Card. What? Come. They give me no options. Oh, he actually gets that. Oh no, this is bad. He's also got the hit and the legendary best Goku. The Plan Namek one. Let's go do that. Oh, come on. Is he gonna do a tap again? There we go. Okay, he's gonna command me. I banished it. There we go. We need to get rid of this hit. He's gonna switch. I know it. Okay, no. We got rid of the hit. We're gonna switch into Kaioken. And banish. Oh, no. Legendary Fist Goku. I don't know why I call him Legendary Fist Goku. Plan Namek Goku. I'd rather kill Vegeta than the Kaioken and Goku Blue because I feel like I'm more comfortable with them. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. Let's go. Do our ultimate. Yeah, okay. There we go. He just got the Plan Namek Goku left. Oh no, we gotta switch. No, we lose our main ability. Oh, he's got the Rasen Rush. We used our main ability. We're getting our Vanish back. There we go. It's over. I should have used the green card and then the straw. Oh, never mind. Go Kaioken. Is he okay? I thought he was gonna just okay. No. Plan Namek Goku. He's gonna clutch it. Get rid of Vegeta. We gotta get rid of Vegeta. Plan Namek Goku. What you gonna do? Oh, how about this? Oh no. Look. Oh, whoa. That damage. Oh no. I don't think so. I was close. If you got me with that, that was it. This cooler is annoying and he has bothered me a lot in this game, but let's just keep going. Oh, there we go, Frieza. How's that be, huh? Let's go. Ratata. Let's switch into Vegeta right here. Let's go. Let's go. That's it. Let's get the Dragon Balls. We gotta get all the Dragon Balls. He tried it. He tried it. Let's go. Let's just go on our main ability. Go on Kaioken. Now we are powered up. And look at that damage. I love this team so much. Oh no, Frieza, please. I gotta use my... Oh no, 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 no. I gotta use my main ability. Please. There we go. Oh no, 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 not again. No. This Frieza. Oh my god. This Frieza. He's so annoying. Oh no. Oh, Rising Rush. Okay. There we go. Kamiwami. There we go. Oh no. We got baby Frieza. We got baby Frieza here. Chubby, small baby Frieza. Oh no. Oh no. Please. Baby Frieza. Okay. Now we switch into steroids Frieza. Oh boy. There we go. There we go. It's over. It's over. It's over. Kaioken Goku. There we go. I switched. I'm so stupid. I thought Vegeta... Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I thought Vegeta's main... his ultimate attack nullifies Vegeta's regen. But it's actually his main ability that does that. So I kind of messed up. But let's just keep going. We got a Rising Rush. But let's just see if we... Oh no, we got Baby Frieza out. Okay. Okay. We got a Rising Rush. Let's do it. Let's do this. It's over. Pick the green cards. Yo, we messed up, but we still managed to come back from it. Okay, I'll take it. Can we get a bash it? Yes, we can. Let's go. This is for the next legendary limited character, okay? The bash it. So, it feels good, okay? It feels good. And there we go. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. I'll see you guys in the next video.